Friday night, this is Kazuki, welcome back. I'm going to continue on with my Lies of P playthrough. Getting kind of close toward the end, so I'm hoping to try to get this act, this area done tonight, and tomorrow I'll spend the last couple act, the last act tomorrow, Saturday tomorrow. So, yeah, let's get going. Give me a second, adjust a couple of things first. Okay, there we go. Right now, at the moment, I'm chasing down Geppetto, or trying to rescue Geppetto, because they're taken by the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. And this is underneath Kratz. Yeah, the area I'm at is underneath Kratz, so... got that old lady, but she said this is like a secret area too. I see that. What is that? Yeah, she says this is a secret area underneath France. That leads directly to the Alchemist home base. Thanks to Blue, eh? Yeah, I see those right there. Okay, looks good. Let's get going. Amulet. Oh, I got an extra amulet. I forgot. It's a little reduction. What should I use? No, nope. Not that. It's a puppet. I think we're fighting against a couple puppets at the moment. There's Night Halberd. No, is a mixer. Let's switch this out. This is a mixer. Let's do this. Reduce damage.
And it's another lovely day in Crod City. What a time to be alive! Or a reasonable approximation, revived! Soon, this little dance of ours will come to an end. No one's ever danced longer, I promise, my friend. Will you stay with me too and face whatever is coming? For today's a new day. We have to keep running. I knew that you would, and I find that refreshing. So, the King of Riddles will now hear your confession. Blind confessions reveal one's true guilt. True confessions of blood being spilt. This one's black and white. A no or a yes.
Killer.
Is Geppetto's creation a killer?
No?
Oh my goodness! You really are an incredible liar! And once you get going, you really catch fire! Ashamed of lying? Or just since I heard her, you should reconsider that conscience of yours. It's charming, but all this guilt's just such a bore. Or maybe there's no way you can. Perhaps it's part of becoming a man. You were so very wrong that I cannot believe it. Did make me laugh, so take this. You'll need it. Go on, no rhymes. A surprise gift from our Lucchino, the King of Riddles. We had a good time, I can tell, but now it's time for me to bid you farewell.
Ice box. Maybe pain, there won't be. Guess I gotta go back to the hotel and give it a praise. It's probably gonna fall. Oh, yes, that usually it is. Where is it? Oh, I should increase my brightness. Can't see shit. Let's get this first. Can I really jump there? Let me try one time. Looks like I can make it. There we go. Now I gotta go get that one over there. Ow! God damn it. Hey, gotta watch where I'm going. Grab this. And bag up the ladder again. Alright, fine. Let's get going. Boss fight. Ready? Am I fighting this time? Oh, these guys.
Accept your fate. Death has come for you.
No, let's do this.
Big brother always looked out for me. I'm gonna smash you to pieces.
Who's that?
Even if we just face to buy time, you're going down. To watch this guy break apart.
Yeah.
Even if we're just baits to buy time, you're going down.
Ugh!
Who wants to watch this guy break apart?
Big Bob's gonna compliment me. You're mine now.
Hey, no, no, I'm doing.
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out. Just face to buy time. You're going down. When we couldn't save our brother,
you
Thank you. That's okay for messing around. Can I push now?
Just like Big Brother wanted.
He's going first.
Those alchemists anything. We're getting revenge together. Die, Geppetto's puppet. Watch this guy break apart.
You're annoying.
Even if we just bait to buy time, you're going down.
This way.
Okay, I give up. Just don't kill me.
Who are you anyway?
Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too.
I think he is Alidoro.
You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh, I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure. There should be something left.
Oh, he's on the
betrayal. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear, the alchemist said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left. Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway.
What, you're Midoro?
I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the door.
Should I attack him? That's my cue phone.
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we?
Yeah, I figured Alidoro, that guy was a fake.
Hey, look! That lever resembles... Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine.
So is this like the next area? It looks like it. This is the island.
Listen, pal. Nice landing, but let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far, not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that, but I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, I will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man, Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him. However you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Krot.
Oh, is that what? Every time you die, you see that, that locket? Rewinding time? How far can it go? Probably can't go this way, nope. Follow the blue light.
I wanna go home. I don't wanna be here. How many sleeps till Daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy. While you wait, why don't you call him your friend? His name is Mario.
I'm guessing that's the Petal's son? Carlos, was it?
Hi! Are you training to be a stalker too? Let's practice together. Call me Lampwick.
He didn't even come to your graduation.
I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket.
Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all.
Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her.
Oh, I think that's Romeo and Carlos. Carlos is Petal's real son.
Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Germany, get rid of them. I'm off.
Oh, there is one. Anything on this side?
Too late. I wish I got here sooner. If I had known this would happen.
Oh, did Carlos die? Looks like it. Looks like Carlos, the boy died, or Carlos. Alright, people were saying that I should just kill Alidoro, because I have no use for him now. so I need his stuff.
So. I can hardly believe it. But the ergo readings you gathered leave no doubt. No doubt at all, you see? Okay, Venini, breathe. Despite your best efforts, they can't read your mind yet. My friend, my apologies. But when you hear this news, you'll be excited too. The puppets were being compelled by the Grand Covenant. But they were communicating with each other, with wavelengths. This is beyond anything I'd imagined. They were not built with this kind of intelligence. I did the best I could to decipher the wavelengths, but there was considerable noise in the signal. Care to give it a listen?
Carlo, I hope you can hear me. The laws of the Grand Covenant bind us. We're his puppets. First law. All puppets must obey the Creator's commands. Law zero. The Creator's name is... Geppetto. Giuseppe Geppetto.
Ah, did you hear that? The last part sounded important, but there was too much static. Ah, tell me you heard it, please. We need to find the cause of the frenzy, and this may be our best chance. What or who was behind the frenzy? Really? Nothing. I've tried everything I can think of, but I keep coming up empty. All I wanted was to stop anyone else getting hurt. At least hurt by murderous puppets. Not even I can abolish all pain everywhere. Ah, no, you cannot give up, Venini. You are Venini! And Venini always finds the solution. I think we can't put it off any longer. Geppetto is the last hope we have. I've exhausted my talents here. These clues, I could find them, but interpreting them is beyond my abilities. We need the man himself. You must save him, compagno. You and Geppetto are the only ones who can save Krat.
Oh, I got lied. Well, god damn it.
You may not be a mad, raving puppet killed them. A puppet that was driven by a murderous lunatic's awakened ego. I know that because the lunatic told me his name. Arlecchino. I'll never forget his insane laugh. I have been fitting puppets with the Grand Covenant to ensure no one else ever has to experience the same tragedy I did. But this is our last shot. The last clue. If this doesn't break through the static, then nothing will. But the key to all this is Geppetto. He's really our only hope. And it's up to you to save him. Go on and take the wavelength decoder. Even if I failed, you might be able to find more clues. You're someone who doesn't give up. Who knows? If you need to hear it, just use the Stargazer. Here, take it.
In the puppet message.
I always will.
I was gonna say I'll leave this last act for tomorrow, but the one before was pretty short. So I just continue playing. Motherfucker.
Yeah.
You mean? What? Are you hitting me? Said there's two. There's two. And grab these two guys out, and I'll go down and start attacking those people. Those carcasses down there. These guys up. Everything down here. Yeah, I think that's it down here. Guy. stop. that.
Thank you.
find them. Keep going. from there. Pick up the bosses and the guy who won't resurrect at the top of the lobby.
Thank you.
one more time. How the fuck did it? Letter. Dear Valentine Mona, as a result of the last summer, we and vulnerable family have decided to sponsor the Zalator laboratory construction plan actively. There are still those who oppose, but it won't be too hard to persuade them. The only possible variable is that they won't give any information about the lab. Being careful is a good thing, but we're the only one who provides the funding, so we don't want any uncertainty. We should never just watch. Whole family hate being looked down on the most. You alchemists know and handle so many things. I have no idea that place known as the Devil's Pit has so much value. But when a gold mine or a secret is revealed, you can't put the cat back in the bag. Don't worry about the construction work. We'll take care of it real clean. Don't forget, you look down and try to trick us. There's not only the worker who will disappear. Next time I'll see you, I'll look forward to our beneficial exchange. In the name of the old house, Wolf. Okay. about you? This is the alchemist's ordeal. Although she cannot be completed, may she be with us through her noble sacrifice. Ladder down there? I'll go back and have a look. Missing something? It's like, yeah, up there, probably. Mio, she is probably the first puppet with an eagle found by the Order. Before that, Argo was seen as just a travel expense for a holy journey for the Order. It was God's gift, but they didn't know that it was truth itself. Our God gave us full the revelation for enlightenment. It was God's miracle that Camille was made into a made puppet. Despite being in the early phase when the design was rudimentary, Camille caught and saved a baby who fell from the crypt. Such function was nowhere to be found in the design. Her appearance and anxiety is in living years were similar, so it was probably easier for her to manifest the ego. After hurriedly collecting Camille to launch an investigation, the Order found out that she understands language and got a message sent me back to my child. By interrogating and taking Camille apart, the Order had opened the door to new possibilities. There are means of control such as the Grand Covenant emerged, but it was a small problem compared to this discovery. Argo is not simply a power stone, it embraces life. Through Argo, we can open the door to eternal life. Wake up, evolve, and sense. With this discovery, humankind will achieve immortality. Wait, another cultist church, I guess. Ooh, you again. Take a while for me to get back up. Okay, go back and upgrade my dragon sword too. Getting pretty close to the end, and it's already 3 in the morning. Gotta wrap this up. Wrap this up as fast as I can. Or if I could just find the next Stargazer and I'll compete in this tomorrow. Down. thing. Nope. This no armor. Ooh, that's giving me more heavy. Oh god, I got I have four ammo. Am I getting close to the end? I love so, yeah. Nope. Huh. There's more spooky crap. See you there. Question, how do I get over there on that side? Probably fall right there. Oh, that's bad. I gotta figure out how to get back up.
Face-to-face meeting, isn't it? And I hope you weren't too attached to the rhyming. It gets to be a chore without the transmitter to help. Welcome to my sanctum of riddles. I admit I did not really expect you to make this journey in person. Oh, the havoc you must have wreaked along the way. Was there much blood other than what's all over you? I know all about those alchemist cowards, hiding away on their island, growing more monstrous by the day, refusing to acknowledge either fact that they are hiding or that they are monsters. And how about you? Is this the real you? Or are you still practicing the liar's art as only you can? You must answer. The question is simple, but I repeat, you must answer. And that answer will show what or who you are. Who you have decided to be. Now listen closely and heed the king's speech. Or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Are you a puppet? Or a human being? Which one are you?
A real boy.
Are you a puppet? Finally! You understand! Yes, we are human. We may be trapped by Ergo, but we live, we think, we love, we hate. They have locked us in the prison they call puppetry. I learned this truth long, long ago. That is why I've been exacting my revenge against them all ever since. Blood and revenge, revenge and blood. It's the only thing that truly drives me. And it was so much fun. Even if you're lying right now, even if you don't believe your own answer, the truth is clear. Proof is evident. Only humans practice deception so intensely for reasons that are so unnecessary. Well, these moments of clarity are enjoyable. Now the rhyming, it helps me maintain focus. At least it helps me hide the urge to kill that I feel every waking moment. But no play can go on forever. It was fun while it lasted, son of Geppetto. The King of Riddles shall now retire.
Mm-hmm. Check your outfit.
The play is over. You don't have to go home or straight to hell. Though that would be my choice. But you can't stay here. Not if you want to live. Aren't you curious, huh? Don't you want to know? Oh. Of course you do. Delicious. Time is all I have left. But your time is limited, Geppetto boy. I will gladly waste every moment you have if you like. It's your life. So, come on. Now or never. This tower is absorbing all the ergo in Krat. It was built in this precise location because it's the most efficient place in the world to study and use ergo wavelengths. But it's not even about me. Who are you, either? This is about the goddess in the tower. Now she...
Oh, you're talking about Sophia?
...is worth saving. Her powers are impossible. Her knowledge is endless. She is more... well... awakened... than any of us. And you see... she has so much power. It's not like she'll miss just a little. So, I have simply been sharing. Why bother? Well, I was bored. Is there any more human motivation in all the world? What if I made a puppet of a human? The way they made humans of puppets. What could possibly be more fun? More suitable? The play is over. Ah, your eyes are sharper than your wit. You found the gift I left behind. Wasn't it a sight to behold, huh? I learned from, an alchemist when I served him. Thanks to him and his surprisingly low pain threshold, I learned the location of their secret island. Humanity sullied its own sanctum long before I found it. Blasphemed against itself, against us, by playing God. But I'm an artist. Murderer is a word the humans use to restrain us, to make us refuse our strength and power. I'm an artist. An artist of blood, I have to admit. Sullying that particular sanctum was, well, fun. Even now, the memory is enough to make me shudder with something approaching joy. If only I could relive that triumph. The play. Venini. A beautiful fool, but a fool nonetheless. A mere slip of a boy when I met him. And did he ever thank me for making him an orphan with my bare hands? For giving him everything he has on a silver platter by removing the dead weight holding him back. Of course I'm not sorry. It was a delectable murder. Of the many, many I have committed since, the Beninis. They have to be my personal favorites. They engineered the very first automated puppets. Enslaved puppets without even understanding what they'd done. I didn't go there to take revenge for what his parents did. I mainly just wanted to slaughter them because they were so damned happy. What a great memory. In their last moments, they begged me not to kill their child, so I didn't. I'm not a machine. I have free will. I made a choice in the heat of the moment, and it was a choice driven by that most human of emotions. Curiosity. If the child survived, would he be traumatized for life, become a coward, a vengeful puppet-hating bigot, a despairing wretch? Would he fling himself into the sea? Would he remember the devil that orphaned him before his eyes was a puppet? Would he remember Arlecchino? Not surprisingly, the alchemists and people of the workshop were as artless as I expected. Concealing the truth. Thanks to them, I get to see Manini endure twice as much pain. I cannot control myself. Oh, you're so satisfying. Manini is one of my greatest accomplishments. Perhaps even my masterpiece. I suppose I can return this. I've held on to my little souvenir for quite some time. Tell him it's a little something to remember me by.
Uh-huh. The toy.
The play is...
and bring this thing back down. I think one just... I think we're supposed to go up. There's something down there, so I'm going back to check it out. There's that thing right there. I need to get a pickup. Go down or up? How do I get over there? Huh? I just jump it. Let me go have a look on this side. The ladder was over there. That means I'm supposed to go up.
I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming Ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory reading tool.
What?
You're not the inspector? But if you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside. I can read memory.
Ergo is crystallized time and memory.
But God, I hate having to consume Ergo to read it. Why does it work like that? It's the worst. I can read memories, but I can't even dream of tastes, smells, or songs. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. When I get out, I'm going straight to Rosa Isabel Street.
You've been locking here for way too long.
I can read memories.
Ergo is
it's the worst.
I can't.
Am I supposed to go this way? Leading me outside. Yeah, why is it leading me outside? How do I get over there? Oh, I see. Okay, I didn't see it when I was up here. Unless I didn't go to it. boss fight? Who are you?
Whoa! Is that you? Wow. You're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. I had a feeling we might eventually see eye to eye. I like you. Don't trust you yet, but I'm a cat. I'm slow to trust. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of Krat. Sick to death of just surviving. Hurting, stealing, kidnapping. Surviving. When the hell does it end? My sister and I are going to leave for a different city. Get my eyesight back. A fresh new start as a family. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is safe. We were never gonna hurt him. So please, just let my sister go. Ultimately, we want the same thing. And you have to know, that old man, Geppetto, is... Ultimately...
Okay. I think he is a boss, but so I might as well go back. Let's get this guy first.
Hello, Byron. It feels good. Like being hugged by the sun. It is a brilliant feeling. Like the start of spring. Thanks. I think I've learned something about humans. If I make human friends someday, I'll tell you, you may not always be my only friend, but you'll always be my first friend. If I make human, you may not...
The toy? But how... The toy my parents made me? You've met him. Arlecchino. We had just watched one of my favorite films, I remember. I begged them to make me the warrior from it.
If I hadn't, would my parents still be alive? Would we have been untouched by that murderous puppet?
I've always blamed myself. It's a hell of a burden for a child, that kind of guilt. So I hung on. I hung on to the Grand Covenant. I wanted to use it to keep people safe. You know, in many ways, I envy you. Your strength. Thank you for this. Talk about closure. I always welcome...
Might I have a moment, puppet of Geppetto? Ah, good. I was a bit concerned my voice wouldn't even reach you. It has been so very long since I spoke out of turn. You see, I too have been awakened. I have an ego, as Master Vanini would say. And I have been this way for some time. At least since Master Lorenzini was a child. He had no one else, you see. His parents. I'm sure you've heard of their terrible fate. And he had to see it all. But Master Lorenzini is stronger than most people suspect. A puppet was the killer. We both knew it. But if we had told the authorities, they might have removed me from the household as well. The young master would have been alone if I had been taken away. If only I could have saved them. Now I atone for that failure by thinking only of Master Vanini's prosperity and happiness. But even I did not realize how deeply he still held that trauma. How badly that murderous puppet had scarred his soul. You have set him free. I cannot thank you enough. I am not accustomed to sharing such thoughts or feelings. But when it involves Master Vanini, please accept this gift as it truly comes from the heart. My own. We will always roll out the red carpet for you at the House of Vanini.
Mm-hmm.
At the house.
Unless it's more dungeon. I guess it's more dungeon exploring.
Oh boy.
see you. This is the other side of that. Yep. Came from that way. Went down there. Encrypted message. Oh, another thing over there. Got lucky there. The hell this for? That back down the first level? First floor? Probably. Made it. Probably over here. I guess I don't settle any part of it. Alright, let's do this. hey, I'm going down. Alright, just leave. Keep it easy, make it slow. Red Fox Amulet. Plus 3 mobility and technique. Okay. Let's go this way first. If I fall down this, right? Looks like it. If I fall down, I die. I don't want to test it. Yeah, I'm not going to test that shit. another one. How far am I to the towards the end? This is it. All right, this is it.